You know, here's another question people ask me. Do I hate the game? Do I still have a problem with him? Listen up, man. Me and that man had a misunderstanding that was really over nothing. At that point in my life, I was on an 8-ball a day, a pint of lean, 10 Percocet, Xanax, all these drugs. See, I was there, but I really wasn't there. I was willing to die for something that really didn't even matter. He didn't kill my brother. He didn't do nothing to me. You know what I'm saying? And to keep it real, because I'm such an honest man, I like his music, all right? And he's a good father. I respect that, all right? So you guys can have your opinions upon whatever the fuck, and you guys want to see rappers go at each other and die and this and all that stuff. Let me tell you something. There's a bigger picture, all right? You have to look at the bigger picture, okay? I feel really fucking good right now, all right? I don't know what the fuck it is, but I feel good. Hey, Game, I love you, homie. Straight up. Good morning, good afternoon, good night, whatever country you're in. Some of my fans are asking me, a lot of people are asking me, what was my change of heart? Why am I being so positive? Why I'm not screaming about cocaine no more? Why is my music changing? Let me tell you something. If you're doing the same shit you were doing 4 years ago, that means you are stuck in a bubble, okay? Each and every one of you, everybody watching this video has flaws, okay? Human beings, everybody, it's normal. There's not one person out there who's perfect, okay? But it's up to you to become a better person. The shit you did yesterday, any mistakes you made yesterday, don't make them today. You know what I'm saying? These children, they are gonna follow the example that you leave them, okay? I just wanna be a better person for myself. I don't know what got into me, you know what I'm saying? I feel God coming on to me. It's, you know, it could sound crazy or whatever you wanna call it, but I just wanna be a positive person. I wanna help people make a better decision. Each and every one of you are blessed. You woke up today with a heartbeat in your chest, all right? I love